Hello, folks. We are live and recording. Again, this is Scotty Streams, and I hope you're having a good day so far. Happy Saturday. And yeah, let's see what we got going on right now. So I guess a quick update. Why I was a little behind today, doing some work here and there, but also my computer didn't have a lot of room for all these videos I'm recording now, because not only do I have a Twitch account, but I have a main YouTube channel that I used to go off of a lot. So I was just trying to make space and then try to put those on YouTube, but then they compiled and it's like, okay, decent. But then when they started processing, it started saying like, oh, you have an hour, you have 2 hours. I was like, oof, not good. But yeah, I'm excited. That YouTube account is called Supreme Scotty. However, I felt like Scotty Streams would be a bit better for Twitch, as well as I really wanted to just go away from the workout style in general and come back to more just me overall as a person, since my persona now is less of working out and being completely a fitness junkie and healthy. Even though I feel like a good balance is definitely important, I think I would just want to diverge more into my other hobbies and share that and share the experience of the world. So that's why I'm here. I hope you're having a good day. And besides that, wearing my NASA shirt, so if NASA's watching, that'd be pretty cool. But yeah, I doubt it. Next time, I guess. And then I also got Stardew Valley, so I'm going to start my next segment, which is just like laid-back gaming. I don't have the capture card yet. It's still in my Amazon cart. But if you want to hit me up for my wish list, you know, December's around the corner, you definitely help a brother out. And after that, I want to stream more games when I have a capture card. I think that'd be really cool. But right now, it's kind of just going to be like streaming me playing a game, just so you can get my reaction, as well as just how I play through games and just commentary, thoughts, and just more of a conversation. Because again, this channel, I feel like it's going to be more of a conversation and productivity and relaxation channel. For now, at least. We'll see how it just develops, and we'll go from there. And I also wanted to see something real quick. Interesting, no, it didn't work. So, very cool. Thanks for the one viewer that's here right now. Definitely appreciate it. And we'll get started shortly. I want to just say also a shout out to all of my friends who've been watching and new viewers. We're almost at the 15 follower goal, so it's pretty solid. I think we started at 6, and then we doubled in only 3 streams, so very cool. And then if the chat's active today, I'll definitely use your requests to play more like background Nintendo music and fall music, or depending on what I have in my playlist. But that'll be pretty cool too if we can get that up and running. And yeah, so today we're going to have a study session. Again, it's the usual 30 to 40 minutes on with about 10 to 15 off. And during that 10 to 15 minute break from my studies, and probably your studies as well, or whatever you're doing to utilize some productivity during the study stream, I'll just engage with y'all and put something in the chat. I won't be too loud. You know, I'm just here to facilitate conversation and just check in and just share like what's been going on with my life, and you could drop in the chat what's been going on with yours. But yeah, I'm definitely excited for the stream today. I'll be doing two today. I'll be doing, again, in the morning, my study stream, and then at night, I'll do another study stream, and then potentially at night when I get it set up, I'll also have the study break being me playing some Stardew Valley, so that'll be pretty awesome, I think. So that's what we're up to today, and we'll go from there. I think I'm going to wait one more minute, or two more minutes till 50, and that way we can start it officially with the study session, and then that gives me time to also grab all my materials. So yeah. And then I got nervous the other day too, because I left this here, because I was streaming, and I was going to use it to write notes, but I left to do another study session in the library, which maybe I'll stream another time. But I was looking for it, and I couldn't find it. I was like, oh, that's not good. Because these are pretty expensive. It's like a 2-in-1 stylus, so you can twist off the cap right here. And now you have just a flat end, and that helps you like really write straight. And then here's just like the soft tip, and then that just gives you more, in my opinion, like freedom of motion in your writing. and then you could screw the cap on in either direction. But I normally just screw it on this way because the flat tip will often pop off or you don't know where it'll go. So, yeah, that's that pretty much. But we'll see how many viewers we get. I think on the one, I had like 9 view high, so maybe we'll try to hit 10 today. We'll see. Maybe if I pick a good playlist or good a good song, but we'll definitely see what happens and how it goes. But right now, interesting. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna play this Animal Crossing playlist. Really fond of that when I'm studying. It helps me relax and focus. But and I could put a link in the chat as well, but in the description it says that if you wanted to compile like your own stuff, they have a Discord to help you do that and avoid copy claims, so, or copyright claim. So I thought that's pretty cool. So let's try it out. Right now my like computer fans are just blasting because I don't think it's used to this, nor does it have the power, but it's okay. We're gonna make the most of what we got. So hello to the stream and study session. Here is our music for today. Alrighty, we're gonna put that in the chat and let's begin to study. Thanks for coming in and I'll see you in about 30 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty, folks. This is break time, and it's actually going to have to be the end of the stream, sadly. Some of my events got moved up and changed around, so, you know, I can't really fix that as much, so sadly, that's just how it is. I'm hoping to build a more consistent streaming schedule, because I think that helps out everyone, but I know on the weekends I'll be streaming a lot, and then during the nights, especially, because that's when I study the most. But you can see me again. I'm thinking 9 p.m. for the next study stream. But I might throw in, since it was short, maybe in the early evening, maybe like 4 p.m. Maybe we can do a little bit of gaming and do some Stardew Valley to start the next segment of the videos that I'll be creating. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Sorry it was just a short, quick session, but I was working on a midterm paper, and I think I got like the main skeletal structure on it, so I'm pretty satisfied with the work I got done in about 40 minutes, and yeah, I hope you had a good time though, and I guess we'll see you next time. We'll get to work.